As that happens, Metro Police are investigating after a bicyclist was hit by a vehicle overnight on the east side. It happened just before 1 o'clock on East Michigan Street. We know a woman is in critical condition right now at the hospital. The driver was taken for a blood draw, which is standard procedure. No arrests have been made at this time.